My name is Dave Proctor, and I am a Canadian ultramarathoner. I want to run across my home province of Alberta in record time. And I'm super curious to see what comes first. Is the bottom of my well or the end of my rope?